I think the awareness is important, and I think I spend a lot of my energy making sure that I'm aware and getting clarity on what the reality of these structures might actually be, because I think only through that awareness can you understand the need to replace them with something more beautiful. To understand Big Pharma is corrupt, I think, is a very important idea that more people should focus on for a minute, but not succumb to the idea that we're doomed because of that.